This is a satellite photo of an uncharted island in the South Pacific. A place where myth and science meet.
Kong is being reconceived as a myth come to life. This film will be an immersive spectacle. You got Kong that's 100 feet tall. It really has to be seen in IMAX.
The whole movie just gets taken to the next level watching it in IMAX. You really just lose yourself.
What the hell is this place?
It tells this incredible story of man versus nature.
You came here looking for a tracker. Who or what am I tracking?
I've been looking for this island for years. Get us home with proof. Monsters exist.
The island isn't just a place that looks specifically like one thing. As you continue to travel through it, you see the variations.
It's never been touched. You don't know what to expect.
Like any natural jungle, there are predators.
Go into someone's house and start dropping bombs unless you're picking a fight.
Kong is killing his men, so it becomes his mission.
It's time to show that man is king.
He's not an animal, he's not a beast, he's a being, and it's just something that we don't understand yet.
Magnificent.
He is truly monstrous in size and scale and scope.
When people step foot on this island, their first visceral response is to look at that thing and say, that's a god.
That's the big one.
I hope the film inspires wonder and awe.
Kong Skull Island takes you to a different world where things are beautiful and terrifying all at the same time.
It's IMAX and it's 3D, it's huge, and we're talking about one of the greatest myths of all time.
Run!
It's a good group of boys. We're all gonna die together out here. You shouldn't have come here.